done, he surveyed his work, staring at it for hours. Its arms were just long pieces of rebar now, bent around the central frame. It wouldn't ever hurt him again. He began to slip into the floor, and as soon as he turned away, he felt the steel pierce his chest. He felt a rib snap clean in two. Fine. He'd destroy the steel too. Eventually, nothing was left but piles of dust, rust, and a memory of fear that the old man wouldn't soon forget.